Hey guys, so today I will be installing a radiator guard on my 2024 Harley Davidson Nightster Special.
This is the radiator guard that I got off of Lazada. Okay, so this one right here will fit right there. Okay, so I just have to undo both of those screws there, put this thing over, and slap it in there really easy. Okay, this size T30, okay, for this socket, and this is like the star kind. Okay, so that's what needs to be used there. Okay, so let's go at it. All right, two screws. We're not gonna remove anything or add any washer or anything like that. We're just gonna go straight in. Okay. In the back, just make sure it clamps. Okay, there's a part down there that this metal has that's gonna clamp back there somewhere, and I can feel it. And as long as it's in there, I know I'm good to go. Okay, so there it is. I just gotta screw this guy in, and the job should be finished. Same screw. Angle looks weird, but the company didn't provide any washer or anything like that, so I guess this should just be it. I don't know. The socket wrench to tighten this thing up properly. When you're doing this, just make sure that the radiator itself is properly screwed now, you know?